Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I have three quick, great teams tips for you today. One of them came out in March 2022, so it's fairly new, but it is a great feature that they've added on. So before I start chatting with people I know, I kind of know what city they're in, what time zone they're in, but a lot of times I need to chat with new people. And if you have offices across the globe, I need to know what time zone that person is. I don't want to send a chat at 10 in the morning to someone that's 4 or 5 hours behind me. So here we go. I'm in the Eastern time zone. I'm in Atlanta. So I'll mouse on Carol. Here's that new feature right below the word contact. It's got a little clock and it's saying that it's 10:27 a.m. Same time zone as you, meaning me. Christian is in the UK. I'm Eastern. He's over in the UK. I should be 5 hours behind him right now. And there we go. You're 5 hours behind. So if I moused over someone out in California, it would say that you're 3 hours ahead of them. Cool feature. Tip number two. If you notice, I'm on the chat for Carol Wilson. I need to send Christian a quick chat message. I see people doing this all the time. They go click on Christian, come down here and type their message. Save you some clicks, save you some time. Just mouse over whoever you want to send a chat to. It says send a quick message. I know I misspelled that. I don't care. There we go. Just to prove that it worked, I am going to click on Christian now, but you will see it down there at the bottom, I hope. Yes. There it is. Okay, good. Tip number three, I'm going to go back to Carol. Again, just mouse over. You don't even need to click. It will tell you who someone reports to, so there's somewhat of an organization structure going on inside of Teams. It says that she reports to Christian right here. So if I point at Christian, it should tell me that Carol is a direct report, and it does. Cool feature right there. That is it. I told you this would be quick. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell, and my Microsoft Teams online training class is available. There is a link down below. Have a great day.